Hi, Geminis. Okay, Gemini. So I went off camera and I asked Spirit and my ancestors to give me some general message for you guys. Okay. Remember, Geminis, these are general messages. These are not going to relate to every last one of you guys. So whatever you can take from this, take it. All right. Whatever's not for you, leave it for the next person. Okay. Also, you guys, if you like the video, the content, can you like the video? Okay. We're going to get started. Okay, Gemini. The first card that popped out was big money coming in. Prosperity and abundance. Okay. So, Geminis, if some of you have been worried about money, just know, for the first card to pop out was big money coming in. Some type of money is coming in towards you. Okay. And then we have prosperity and abundance. Okay. So if a lot of you guys been worried about money, Gemini, just know that, your prosperity and abundance is coming in. Okay. Some of you got some big money coming in. All right. And then we have, February. Okay. So for some of you guys, you know, it's tax time. So for some of you, that can be the big money that's coming in, but just know that you have some type of prosperity and abundance coming in, and we have the month of February. Or it could be in the month of April, okay? So just know you got some type, 111 on the clock. You guys have some type of abundance coming in February or April, okay? And the next card that popped out was cornucopia, okay, for abundance and wealth, okay? So some of you are definitely are finna tap into some money, okay? If you've been worried about finances, Gemini, please don't, okay? Because Spirit is saying for some of you February, for some of you April, you're going to have the money, okay? Because the cornucopia card popped out. So that's for abundance and wealth, okay? So your money is definitely going to be good, all right? And look at the next card. Angel number 888, abundance, okay? So right now, Geminis, if you're worried about money, just know, it's kind of iffy right now, but just know your money is coming in, okay? You guys are going to be okay, all right? So the next card that popped out was for you, Gemini, was jealous mother, okay? Victim mentality, all right? And then we have decisions, okay? So some of you have a jealous mother, okay, that's playing, that's in, you know, in the victim mentality energy, okay? And I feel like it's around a decision that you made, okay? So some of you have a jealous mother that's playing the victim, okay? And the next card was new location, okay? 222 on the clock. Some of you have a jealous mother that's playing victim, you know, doing the victim thing, okay? Because some of you decided to move to a new location, okay? And the next card was distance, okay? So I feel like this new location that you're trying to move to, Gemini, is at a distance from your mother, okay? So some of your mothers are jealous, and I'm hearing that they're very upset that you're moving away from them, okay? All right, so we got distance, so it's going to be at a distance. And the next card was, I hate it here. And follow your dreams, okay? So a lot of you guys are moving to a distance, moving to a new location, because wherever you at, the y'all hate it, okay? Y'all hate it wherever you guys are staying at, okay? A lot of you guys are moving location. It's going to be at a distance for some of you guys, because you definitely hate where the hell you stay at, okay? And then we have the next card was follow your dreams, okay? So for some of you guys, you are moving to, you know, a new location, because you, a lot of you guys are trying to follow your dreams, okay? You cannot reach your dreams in your environment that you're in now, okay? So a lot of you guys are, you know, acquiring about moving, all right? Just to follow your dreams, okay? All right, which is a good thing, Gemini. Don't let nobody stop you from doing that, okay? The next card was I'm sorry. Fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, okay? So some of you could have a fire sign coming in to apologize to you, okay? And the next card was, I was just playing with them other options, okay? So some of you could have disconnected from this fire sign because you found out that they were had other options other than you, okay? But this person's want to come in and apologize, okay? And then we have hold accountability for your actions, okay? So a lot of you guys are not speaking to this person because you're holding them accountability for what the hell they did, okay? And for some of you, I'm hearing that this person is a repeated damn cheater, okay? So a lot of you guys this time are holding this person accountability for their actions, all right? And then we have Gemini, okay? So this could be your energy, or you could be dealing with another Gemini, okay? And we also have Virgo, okay? So some of you could be dealing with a Virgo, okay? And then we have perfect couple. Friends got involved. Haters. And look here, we have stop hating, okay? So some of you, 4:44 on the clock, you and this person made the perfect couple, okay? I feel like for some of you guys, they had some hating ass friends that got in their damn ear about something, okay? You and this person probably had the perfect relationship, the perfect couple. You matched each other. You spoke the same love language. But I feel like your person had some hating ass friends. Hating ass friends who didn't like that, okay? So they got in between some of you guys, okay? And the next card was an Aquarius, so you could be dealing with an Aquarius, okay? But for, let's start over, okay? This person wants to start over with you, Gemini. They don't want to end it, okay? They know they let their hating ass friends come in between y'all. They know they let these other off-brand options come in between y'all. They want to come in and apologize, okay? So we have soulmate, okay? So Spirit is saying this person could be your soulmate, oh God, Gemini. All right. So the next card was let's make it right. So this person wants to come in and make it right with you. Okay. And then we have good news ahead. My feelings are real. Okay. So for some of you guys, for good news ahead and my feelings are real, this person, if they have not expressed how they feel about you yet, Gemini, 5:55 on the clock, they're coming in, okay? You're going to get some good news. This person's going to express, okay? They're going to go all out and express to you how they feel about you, okay? Their true feelings, okay? And I feel like this person loves the hell out of you, Gemini. Okay, so we have Aquarius, okay? So this person could be an Aquarius. And look, I fell in love with you, okay? So like I said, for some of you guys, if this person has not expressed the love that they have for you, they're coming in to express that because this person is not trying to lose you, okay? And then we have give me a second chance, okay? So this person's wanting a second chance with you, Gemini, okay? And the next card was I'm serious about you. Working on gaining your trust, okay? So if this person was not acting serious in the past, they are now, Gemini, okay? Because the card I'm serious about you and working on gaining your trust, they're coming in, they mean in business, okay? They're trying to get back to you. They're trying to do the right thing by you, okay? And we have older air signs. So this could be an older Gemini, Libra, Aquarius that you're dealing with, okay? And then we have resolve past hurt, okay? So this person is wanting to come in and resolve any past hurt that they brought towards you, Gemini, okay? This person is ready to put in the work, okay? And we have Cancer, okay? So that person could be a Cancer. And we also have Virgo again. So some of you are definitely dealing with a Virgo, okay? I asked Spirit to give me 7:17 on the clock some additional messages for you guys, okay? And they gave me a lot, okay? Let me go on ahead and put them up here and show y'all. Look here now. We got 4, 5, 6,